to have your relatives look at you and say, but that's not possible anymore. You know, you have to, there's certain other things you have to do. You have to go to college if you want to get a decent job. You have to learn how to operate computers. Or you know, if you don't know how to operate computers in 20 years from now, you're going to be shit out of luck. Because you won't even be able to go shopping without a computer. You know, much less fucking do your banking or anything else, because that's all going to be computerized.